Your Excellency, the Vice President, Professor Yemi Osinbajo, the Senate President, Dr. Bukola Saraki, the Speaker, House of Representatives, Honorable Yakubu Dogara, the Chief Justice of the Federation, Justice Walter Onyinkwe, here represented, State Governors, President, Principal Officers and Members of the National Assembly, Members of the Federal Executive Council, the National Chairman, All Progressive Congress, Chief Odigi Oyegun, Party Officials here present, Senior Government Officials, Ladies and Gentlemen. I am here to present 218 budget proposals. Before presenting the budget, let me thank all of you distinguished and honorable members of the National Assembly, and indeed all Nigerians, for your support and prayers for my full recovery while I was on medical vacation. I am very pleased to address this joint session of the National Assembly on the revenue and expenditure estimates and related matters of the federal government of Nigeria for 2018 fiscal year. The 2018 budget will consolidate on the achievements of previous budgets and deliver on Nigeria's economy recovery and growth plan 2018-2020. 2017 so far has been a year of uncertainty on many fronts across the world, whether it is Brexit, the crisis in the Korean Peninsula, or indeed the political uncertainty in key oil-producing nations of the Middle East and South America. We can all agree that these developments have in one way or another impacted Nigeria's economic fortunes. By all accounts, 2018 is expected to be a year of better outcomes. The tepid economic recovery is expected to pick up pace, and the play global political terrain is expected to stabilize.